The Columbia University Alumni Medal for Distinguished Service is presented to Larry J. Lawrence, 1969 School of General Studies, 1971 Columbia Business School.
I was at another Ivy League school about 100 miles or so east of here. And then I was in the Marine Corps, and then I worked for a while. I had to go to a meeting once a month and get a military haircut to do it. I couldn't really fade into the background here in Columbia because the culture at the time was not short haircuts. And certainly it was a transformational, wonderful experience for me, but I didn't have to perform nearly as Herculean a feat as some of the other students I've gotten to know more recently did. There was a young man who had dropped out of high school, lived on the streets of New York as a homeless person for a few years, and found his way into the military, found his way to General Studies, where he was also a top honors student. I'm on an advisory committee for the Dean of General Studies, and I'm also co-chair of an advisory committee for the Entrepreneurship program at the business school. I serve as a co-chair for the Undergraduate Campaign Council. I did have the pleasure of being a co-chair with another General Studies alumna of the first General Studies alumni reunion. So it's become now the first of what's intended to be a regular annual series of General Studies reunions. We're building up our tradition, yes. When my name was read, General Studies contingent was sitting over here on the steps, and there was a very sort of boisterous applause.
Larry Lawrence.
I felt like the sun had come out. Yeah.